examination of thyroid hormone status was studied in adult space rat. Puro talaga ang pinag-experimento ha, kasi ang kanilang physiology ay halos kaparehas ng tao. At ang reaction nila sa mga compounds, sa chemicals, sa food, halos kaparehas ng tao. Pero di sa natin, no? At saka mas madali pa silang patanihin. May katanungan dito sa Ottawa, Canada. We will answer that question in a short while, no? Okay, sabi dito, it is suggested that the lower concentration of this plant extract may be useful for the better regulation of hyperthyroidism. What is hyperthyroidism? Ito na yun? Ito na yun right now. Okay. Ito na yun. So, para makatulong panlaban sa goiter sa hyperthyroidism, kailangan ng paggamit ng plant extract na to. Ang ginamit kasi nila dito, medyo mataas yung kanilang concentration. So, they would like to have lower concentration, which is sufficient naman dito sa ating Moringa Fuel Plus. So, in other words, Moringa Unifera may maaaring makakatulong panlaban sa hyperthyroidism. So, pag may nagtanong sa inyo, may thyroid, anong sagot nyo?
Moringa
Fuel Plus. Huwag naman Moringa. Kasi Moringa, ano lang yun eh, malunggay. Moringa Fuel Plus. May plus. Next. It also reduces liver injury through restoring glutathione levels in the liver. Alam niyo mga organs na katawan natin na bubuk sarado, puso, kidney, liver. Yan. Palaging bubuk sarado yan. So kailangan mapoproteksyon na natin siya, no? It prevents acetaminophen. Ano yung acetaminophen? Saan natin nakukuha yun? Anong gamot meron lang? Oh, dimension. It can induce liver injury through restoration of it can prevent acetaminophen induced liver injury. It can remove that through restoration of glutathione levels. Sabi dito, the results from the present study suggested that the leaves of Moringa Unifera can prevent hepatic injuries through preventing the decline of glutathione level. So katulad ng tanong kanina ni Mina, it can help restore glutathione levels in the liver at hindi lamang yung gaganda lamang yung fairer skin mo, it can also protect your liver. So importante ito ng protection na natin, ang katawan natin, at hindi naman masamang maging mas maganda at makilis tayo habang pinoprotection na ng liver, di ba? Okay, good. Now, we have some questions here, let's say from Lenny from Florida. Am I right in thinking this is very good multivitamin for my children? So Lenny is asking if this is the right multivitamin for his children. Currently, I buy expensive branded multivitamins. They also seem to have lots of additives. Okay? Now, Lenny is asking if this is a good multivitamin for his children and is living in, what is that? Florida. Now, as we discussed earlier, this contains so much nutrition that is equivalent to what? 30 pieces of carrot, 17 glasses of milk, 9 times the calcium of what? Protein of yogurt, and then of spinach, 15 times the potassium of banana. Yes, Lenny, this is a very powerful multivitamin food supplement for your kids. You can still give them the traditional food supplement that you're having, but I think most of them are synthetic and it contains additives. I think a few days ago you sent me a text message, do we have any artificial coloring? None. Artificial flavoring? None. This is 100% natural and plant-based. And sometimes plant-based multivitamins are better for us than synthetic multivitamins. Do you agree?
Yes.
Alright, thank you so much, Lenny, for that question. Now, we have another question here from Saudi Arabia. My sister has breast cancer. Could this help her, please? What do you think?
Yes.
Okay, very good. Curcumin is very good in fighting cancer, and when we combine that with Moringa Unifera, which has anti-tumor activity, it forms a synergistic effect, and then amplified by Hyperin. Now, this is very, very good. It does not only directly fight the tumors or the cancer, but it will also help nourish your sister so that we can strengthen her immune system. And then when the immune system is strong, the body will be able to fight off cancer. Thank you so much for that question. And we have a lot of viewers then. Salamat sa mga nanonood sa atin ngayon. And let me see. We have a question here. Gusto mag-detoxify, interested sa products. Constipated. Paano mag-detoxify? How to buy and how much? From RPM of Novaliches. Okay. Andiyan ang phone number. Ganito na nga. Since taga-Novaliches ka, we invite you to visit our office. Unit 1002 Central Point Building, Puglia Vargas Avenue, Corner Garnet Road, Ortigas Center, Pasig City. Kapag constipated ka, it will give rise to a lot of complications. 80% daw ng sakit ng human body is because of our inability to properly dispose waste. Imagine ang basura sa bahay mo, hindi mo itapong. Iwan mo lang dyan. Tutupuan ang mga uod at pagkaraan-arami yung bacteria yan. Ganun din sa katawan natin. Kung palagi kang constipated, yung bacteria sa katawan mo na iiwan at para niya si RPM, na iiwan niya, so kailangan niya inalabas natin. Moringa Fuel Plus makakatulong sa iyo mag-detoxify. It is also rich in fibers. Kailangan mo lang maraming tubig. Isasabay ko rin dito. Okay? And another one, saan daw makakabili sa Manggahan, Pasig? Meron tayo City Stockist Office dyan sa may Panasonic Building na yun. Dyan sa may Rosario. So malapit sa Rosario Chapel sa Pasig. Meron doon Philips yata yun na, no, na service center. Doon, meron tayo City Stockist doon na natin yun si Mark Bartolome. At marami tayo distributor doon sa Manggahan, Pasig. Pero magandang na. So, nagsasalita na dito. Meron pa dito, my family suffers from varicose veins, congenital, not acquired. Will Moringa help? Nakatulong daw ba ito? Panlaban sa varicose veins?
Yes!
Bakit? Pa-cure, yes! Bakit?
Anti-inflammatory.
Good! Merong ginagawa rin ng Moringa Olifera kanina na pinakita mo sa veins. Nililinis niya ang blood vessels, di ba? So, tapos may anti-inflammatory effect ang curcumin. Pag pinagsama mo yan, nililinis at nawawala ang kanyang inflammation. So, nakakatulong na doon. Okay, so, at this point in time, I would like to thank you for listening to our lecture today. I hope may natutunan kayo sa ating pag-discuss ngayon sa Moringa Fuel Plus. Okay, lalo-lalo na rin yung mga nakikinig sa atin ngayon sa online. All the way sa Norte, I believe sila Leroy, ito sa ito, nanonood sa atin ngayon. Nandun sila sa Santiago, Isabela. We will be visiting you next week. June 18, we will be there, 2 o'clock sa Chowking, Santiago, Isabela. Nandun sila Aurora Mangadap, at saka sila Marilyn Agabao, sila June, sila Jerry. We will visit you there. I will be there and I will do a product lecture sa makasamahan natin doon. At nakikinig din daw sa atin, nanonood sa atin ngayon, ang buong Mindanao, gusto kong pati-end sila, Bench Carrer, kilala niyo si Bench na? Oo, oh, napakagaling na mega stockist natin dyan. At lahat ng grupo natin doon, ganun na rin sa Iloilo na nunood sila sa atin ngayon, tinapati natin sila. Now, you can ask me your questions now. Anybody with questions regarding Moringa Fuel Plus? Alam, ganda yata ang lecture, wala nang nagtatanong. O na-unahan yung tanong dito ng ating mga ng ating mga online viewers, ng mga texters natin. Yes, Michelle? Yan pala, meron tayong moderator. Yan.
It's regarding po sa cancer, may friend ako na stage 1 para cervical cancer and nag-chemotherapy na siya. So, kailangan po ba ng Moringa Pure Plus since nag-chemo na siya?
Yes. Thank you for that question, Michelle. Curcumin, which is found in Picure, can help fight cancer either sa initial, sa progression, at saka sa even sa metastasis stage niya, no? Nakatulong ito. So, maski wala ka pang cancer, makakatulong ito sa'yo. Stage 4 cancer ka na, makakatulong pa rin ito sa'yo. I'm not promising that gagaling lahat ng tao rito, pero makakatulong ito. There are a lot of people Na-equipo niyo nung when you were at TWIZ last week, yung may buko siya sa breast, matigas na matigas, galit na galit. After taking, what's that? Picure, after a few weeks, lumalambot na yung buko at lumiliit na. Ito ay cervical cancer, correct? Stage 1 pa lang yan. Napalaki pa naman itutulong natin dyan. In fact, there was a study conducted about the effect of curcumin when combined with chemotherapy. It more than increases the survival rate by more than 300% kung sasabayan ng Moringa Field Plus ang chemotherapy niya. Okay, thank you so much for that question.
Thank you, Miss Michelle, for that question. Ngayon po, ito ang perfect time para magtanong po tayo ngayon. Kung may mga kamag-anak kayo, may mga sakit, o may mga anak, o may mga kaibigan, at gusto niya ipakilala yung product, pero kayo sure kung paano explain, ngayon po ang best time. So, for this group naman, for this group, ma'am! I have with me two patients. Yung isa, cancer. Yung dalawa, talagang illness. Pangamaganang pantog at saka thyroid disease.
Pantog, thyroid disease.
Infection.
So, ang question po, paano?
Paano at yung dosage na yung ilang capsules. Yeah. Tapos yung isa, cancer of bulsa daw.
Okay, very good. Thank you so much for that question. Dalawa yan ang magkaiba. Yung pantog, if I'm not mistaken, is the bladder. Bladder, di ba? Kapag pumasok na tayo sa bladder, sa urinary tract, yun, sa linya na yun, ang ating i-recommenda ay?
Sampapure
Plus. Pati nga yung may prostate problem. Prostate by itself, ang kailangan niya, ay, cure. But prostate brings along with it some complications, which is there might be some inflammation, there might be some infection, kaya kailangan ng Sambacure Plus. Sa pantog, we would still recommend Sambacure Plus. And the second one is thyroid. At napag-usapan natin kanina, ano yung makailangan doon? Sambacure Plus. Ay, sorry, Moringa Field Plus. So ngayon, is that the same person?
Different.
Isa Moringa Field Plus, isa Sambacure Plus. At yung isa naman ay, merong cancer sa pulsa. Alam niyo po sa ating mga products, ano, dahil tayo ay food supplement, inilalagay natin ang no-approved therapeutic claims. No? Pero sa sakit po na yan, we have therapeutic claims.
Yeah!
Alam niyo natin ang pangyayon yan. Well, anong stage na ba siya? Stage 4? Kaya pa ba natin kaya pagaling niyo yun?
Yeah!
Paano? Stage 4 cancer? Bulsa. Cancer of the pee. Okay.
Sir, meron pa isa. Yung dosage daw po.
Ah, yung dosage niya. Okay. Pagdating sa maximum dose, no problem like that. Pagdating sa minimum dose, yun naman ang pag-uusapan natin para makakatulong sa kanila. Ang standard na sinasabi natin dyan ay 1 capsule per day. But it won't hurt to take much more. Halimbawa na lamang, malalaki yung sakit mo. Stage 4 cancer. Sabi na, stage 4 cancer. Magtitipid ka pa ba sa iinamin mong Moringa Pure Plus? Sabi na, magtitipid ka ngayon. Bukas, hindi mo na kailangan magtipid. Diba? So, might as well get all of the goodness. Diba, it has a lot of, it is a very strong antioxidant. May cancer ka, napakaraming free radicals na gumbelga sa buong katawan mo. Gano'ng karaming free radical, gano'ng karaming antioxidant ang kailangan mo. As much as you can. You need all the help possible now. Ngayon, yung actual dosage niya depends on the actual sickness. Kasi marami tayong studies na pinakita kanina, no? Sa isang study doon, nagsasabi lamang na 25 milligrams per kilogram of body weight. Halimbawa, ikaw ay what, 50 kilos, isang babae 50 kilos, 110 pounds, times 25 milligrams, ilan yun? Ba? 12.5, no? 12.5 grams. Marami-raming ano yun. 5 year yun. Pero remember, it is amplified 10 times. So we have to reduce it 1.25 grams or 5 capsules per day. Yan. Depending yun dun sa kanyang sakit. Some studies were based on 25 milligrams per kilogram of body weight. Some were based on 50 milligrams. Some were based on 100 milligrams per kilogram. And then we have to divide it by 10 because of the increased bioavailability due to piperine. Ang kanilang ginamit sa experiment is just plain and basic curcumin. inaruan pa natin ng Moringa oliveira to control the lab effect.